was recently invited to a luncheon at the Blue House held by First Lady Kim Young-suk for donors of the community chest of Korea. First Lady Kim Young-suk took the time to thank 10 special donors, including Yua, for their support at the event, which was held on July 3. Among 9 other special donors, such as the 10-year-old Kim Na-yun, who donated the prize money she received from various competitions, Yua was also included as a special donor for being the first idol singer to register as a member of the Honor Society and contribute to the promotions of the community chest of Korea. Yua began donating in 2010 and became the first idol singer to become a member of the Honor Society in 2015. The Honor Society is a group of major private donors who have taken interest in social issues and are contributing to the causes. Ad Choice is advertising in red invented by Teeds to become a member of the Honor Society. One must have already donated $90,000 USD or agreed to donate $90,000 USD within 5 years. Yua has reportedly donated a total of $270,000 USD to the community chest of Korea so far. When she became a member of the society back in 2015, Yua expressed her reservations about making her contributions public but ultimately decided to join the Honor Society in hopes of spreading the sharing culture. "At first, I didn't want to make it public because I wanted to help those in need quietly. However, I also thought that it was important to share these things as well. I decided to register for the Honor Society in hopes that I could contribute to the spread of a sharing culture." Yua, meanwhile, when Yua greeted the First Lady by saying, "It's a pleasure to meet you. I'm a member of Girls' Generation," the First Lady responded by complimenting her on her cooking. "You're very talented at singing, but I saw on Hyori's Bed and Breakfast that you also cooked very well. It's very nice to meet you." Kim Young-suk, when looking at the dishes that she managed to perfect on Hyori's Bed and Breakfast, it is not surprising that even the First Lady noticed her cooking skills. Nonetheless, Yona's contributions to this organization go to show that Yua is truly an angel, not only in appearance, but in her heart as well. Steve Aoki announces BTS's The Truth Untold remix will drop in July.